As a fan of Linkin Park, how'd you come up with your trademark scream, you know?
You know, it's kind of a funny thing. One day we're in the studio and we're working on a song and Mike was just like, do you think you could like just scream like this like thing? And I was just like, you know, like kind of like, Rah! And he was like, yeah, can you just do that all the time? You know what I mean? Like just forever on every song. And I was like, I guess, yeah. You know?
Good director, Mike. Oh, could you do it again louder and all day?
Would you like to learn how to do it?
Do I?
Yeah. Okay. So the key to screaming.
Screaming?
Yeah. Scream singing.
I think it's. Oh, scream singing.
Scream singing. It's unlike yelling, where you're like yelling at somebody. You want to like relax the voice, use your diaphragm. So when you hit it like a note, like a regular note that you would sing, like, yeah, like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. See, that was great.
What?
My God. Did I scream? You're natural.
Did I scream?
So close.
Okay.
He's got it. He's got it. Don't think about it. Just feel it. It's got to come from within.
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
This is probably the greatest day of my life right now.
This is the greatest day of my life.
You are the best.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Mm.